Bon voyage, 47. Scepter, Dubai. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here. Find the target and eliminate.
You know what to do, 47.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch. Of work you did back there. I'm ready when you've prepped the next assignment. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Colorado. We have intel that the Syndicate is present in the area. Find the person and, well, you know the drill. Good luck, 47.
Target has gone AWOL. This is Alpha 3. How copy? Over.
He was like a beam of light in that all-white outfit. Ridiculous.
is clear. Please advise. Over.
No cover.
Good work back there. The Syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment. You've done well, 47. We now have information on the Syndicate leader's current whereabouts. I've provided you with new intel. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to New York. This is the last stand. We now know the leader's location. However, you will need to do some recon to make sure you get the right target. On the other hand, we do know this. They are here for a business meeting. As for the little identification we have on them, we know that they have black hair, they are wearing a hat, they are sporting a tattoo, and wearing a necklace. Furthermore, your target has a tendency to enjoy food of any kind. And they like to read, be it keeping up with the times or simply wanting to be inspired. I'm sorry we don't have more. Good luck, 47.
back a little later. Hey, baby doll. Have you ever heard about
Hello,
the
sir.
Bear and the rabbit taking a shit in the woods?
Your target is trying to get away. Move. Good job, 47. You eliminated the leader. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Don't get restless.
It's a bodyguard. Hey!
Well done, 47. You eliminated the Syndicate, but this is only the tip of the iceberg. They have more affiliations. Eliminate them to bring them down on their knees. Let me know when you are ready. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to Whittleton Creek. The Syndicate is currently operating in the area. Find them and eliminate. But they are on high alert, so tread carefully. Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Ah. Hey, Central, it's me.
I got a body here. I'm gonna do a quick exam.
Richard, you are such a fool! How could you forget the glass? All you had to do was remember the dash. Flip some burgers and let Susan do the talking.
No, he doesn't appreciate it the same way I do.
Well, Richard and I have similar...
Wow.
The
other day, she just caught her.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
It's your chance to change the world. Vote Blake.
Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to the Scepter, Dubai. We have intel that the Syndicate is active in the area. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
Lockdown drill tomorrow.
That's right, 900 hours.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Thank you.
sure all of the well-paid and ethically treated contractors.
Who's going to want to come to a building this tall if they have to walk all the way up?
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Of a uniform you got there, guy.
Good to see you. How lovely to see you.
No need to panic.
So you're telling me I can't do my job?
I'm sorry. Mr. Ingram gave specific instructions. No noise of any kind. He's working, he doesn't want to be disturbed.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Jeez. Sheikh Al-Ghazali must be so proud.
Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Miami. The Syndicate is currently operating in the area. Find them and eliminate. Be careful, 47.
okay. Here.
No, I'm gonna run over and play around with the pyrotechnic for the podium ceremony.
What? No, can't fool around with that. We need to get the
location. Maybe you could hook me up with your tailor, huh?
I have no idea.
You're seriously going to try to ask him about that?
I may only be a tech reporter, but I have ambitions too, you know. The fact is that Kronstadt is very likely withholding information.
Hi there.
On what actually
welcome to the Kronstadt.
You know?
Everything you hoped it would be?
Don't know. This is my first gig. Never been to any of these races before, but it sure is loud. I heard something about a secret demo upstairs in the expo building, but it's off limits apparently.
Yeah, Robert Knox owns the whole thing. He straight up just bought it before the race. Downstairs is okay, upstairs, not so much.
Any idea what you're doing?
I heard a demo.
Expanding on the consumer line of products is key to the whole success of Kronstadt Industries. The K-Bunny is one example of the innovative approach to robotic companionship spearheaded by the company. Selling millions of units, the K-Bunny was a Kronstadt success and has been the friend to an entire generation of children all over the world.
Wow, I had no idea they could build
this. The innovative advances.
Oh, yes. Very interesting. Imagine the implications to humanity as a whole.
As such, its use has not yet been approved in official racing. Simply speaking, it's too powerful.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Well done, Freelancer. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
up it, maybe. There is still some time to go, folks.
Hey, please look where
you're going. I love it.
Sir, I don't think I've seen you here
before. I'm stressing out so much right now. I just saw a fight downstairs by the garage.
Look at these beautiful cars. These cars are the future.
This is total exploitation.
You see the grip on these babies? It's just so strong. I mean, you could drive straight up the wall. Cover as much ground as possible within the time frame. When the time's up,
I'm telling
we
you,
have our winner.
This Knox is going to be pissed.
Oh, hello there. Just take a seat. We're very busy right now.
Well,
so
let's just
Dr.
say
Sorensen
everything is all right.
A case of intermittent explosive disorder.
I heard him arguing with
Dr. Sorensen.
First he almost
no, didn't have any luck. Once he's done with that other driver, he'll just have to use the intercom and call her over the PA system instead. She should be able to hear it just fine.
All right. As long as it's in hand, I guess.
Attention, Sierra Knox. Your vitamin and rehydration session has been delayed. More information will follow.
Hello.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Look at how low these cars are. They are virtually on the ground. I mean, the level of technical engineering. It's something very special.
Excellent, 47. We have now tracked down the Syndicate leader's location. I've provided you with new intel. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to New York. It's time to put an end to them. The leader is currently operating in the area. However, we have very little intel on their identity. As to why they are here, well, we know this. They are attending a secret meeting. As for the description, we know that they have black hair, they are wearing earrings, they are wearing a hat, and wearing a necklace. We also know that the target is a smoker, and they like to read, be it keeping up with the times or simply wanting to be inspired. That's all I have for you at present. Be careful, 47.
Well, screw these people. I know I have money in that account.
journalist. You must have heard about her.
No, we're talking about it, actually doing it. Thanks.
Look, it's too late now. What did you
think? Like it's long.
Seriously.
Oh, crap.
I don't need this shit.
That doesn't make sense. What was that? Hey, are you okay? Oh, thank God you're alive!
Ruthless Mink! Right!
Sorry, I really need a moment. Could you wait outside? Think I gotta let this weirdo have some space to...
I'm a serial killer. Listen, I'll see you later, okay? Love you too. Bye.
Put that away, will you? You're making me nervous.
She prefers to look over all of us from that watchtower of hers.
Weird approach to leadership.
Well, I mean, she gets results, but leadership? No.
No. The only reason she'd come down here would be if the stock crashed. And then it would be to yell at us and hand out termination notices.
So if I ever see her here, I should make myself disappear.
As fast as you can.
Are we just supposed to let anyone?
Hey, stop! Are you serious? No way you're-
So are we just supposed to let anyone from IT in there?
That's right. You know how crap this old building is with the wireless, and how the director hates seeing cables anywhere? Well, she had her router installed in her office, but it dies a lot. Hence a need for IT to drop by every now and again.
Got it.
Hi. I wouldn't have a meeting, so...
You got my package?
forward. I did mention to Man that it would be more beneficial to shut down the bank and do a full sweep, but he said no. My guess?
Sensitive shit around here that he doesn't want to leak. That's why he made us sign that 10-page NDA.
He's a dodgy bastard, isn't he?
Absolutely.
Guys, I'm getting a little tight from watching all this non-action. Get a move on.
Here. Please, get some help. Hey, come on. Some idiot is doing something.
Oh, have we talked to everyone?
No, I think I saw him go into the bathrooms. Been there for
ages.
Hey, need anything cool?
I suppose so, yes.
Congratulations, 47. The leader is eliminated, sending a clear message. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later. Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime. to bring them down on their knees. Let me know when you are ready.